What up, world? Welcome back to Ill Reviews, man. I was cooling, you know what I'm saying, just chilling, you know what I'm saying, sipping my wine like I do. And I got this little message from southpowers.com that it's a new Super Bowl trailer. So I've been looking forward to this, you know what I'm saying? You got Dr. Dre, Eminem, Snoop, Kendrick Lamar, Mary J. Blige. I wouldn't expect them to drop a trailer, though, but I see they did, you feel me? So, yeah. Let's just check out this trailer and see what they got going on. Okay, they got the chess pieces. New Eminem, thoughts from the old Eminem. I'm trying to read the words. I saw shoot, Stance is going too fast. And he will be rapping Rap God. Okay, the old Slim Shady disintegrated. Okay, they brought Snoop in. Going back to back in the caddies.
Hold up.
Okay.
Hope you're ready for the next episode.
It's a long trailer. Okay, Trisha Mary J. Blige, what she got going on? Okay. She looks like she on the catwalk or something, you know what I'm saying? Photo shoot. Mary J. Blige still look good, man. Yeah, she killed that. What kind of car is that, man? If y'all know, let me know in the comments. Okay, they back to the chessboard. Kendrick, the ghost.
Yeah. Hey, I remember syrup sandwiches and crime allowances, finessing on them with some counterfeits, but now
yeah, man. This Super Bowl shit about to be good. With this much, they gotta live up. Performers gotta live up to this trailer. Okay, he's writing through all his papers in the air. Okay, they got the piano in the water in the ocean. The piano on the beach. Dr. Dre look like an old Lil Bow Wow right there. He look like an old Shadow Moss.
Still hitting them corners in them lolos, girl. Still taking my time to perfect the beat. And I still.
So did that chessboard turn into a city? Yeah. Hey, this probably costed a lot. Just that little effects right there probably cost like $100,000 or something crazy. Can't just put up on the bike though. It's very Cali shit. Yes, walk. Mary J. Blige looking sexy. I tell my girl I said that. That's what it is, man. That's what it is. Oh yeah. Damn. I'm like, what they gonna do? You feel me? Like now I'm looking like, damn. Just, you know what I'm saying? When it comes to Super Bowl performances, I always think about Mike, you know what I'm saying? That's my favorite one. I know people got their own favorites, but the one Michael Jackson, the notorious one with Justin Timberlake and Janet Jackson. Who else? Who else made a mark on the goddamn Super Bowl halftime show? Somebody else. I did like Bruno Mars, and then Weeknd was notorious for being, because they could mess this up, because the anticipation is like so high. I'm just hoping they, and I'm pretty sure. But either way, I can't wait to see this. I'm be glued to the set. How about y'all, man? What y'all think about that? Let me know in the comments, you know what I'm saying? I just have comment on this real quick, man. I'm about to get myself back to relax. Your reviews, I'm out. Yeah.